You know, sometimes the best dates work out that way, you know? I remember years ago I was trying to flirt with one lady who was a longtime friend of mine. That didn't happen, but I got a ride home from another lady who was a friend of mine, and then that did work out. So. You know, sometimes you invite somebody in for tea and then play Muddy Waters folk singer. It totally works out, so. But most of my life has been just, you know, a lot of misses. Not misses, I do like misses. Some sort of Chelsea Patel number two. I remember you were in the Chelsea Hotel. You were talking so brave and so sweet. Giving me hair while the limousine waited in the street. Those were the reasons that you were running for the money and the flesh. That was called love for the workers in song. Probably still is, because of the left. I believe you got away, didn't you, babe? You just turned your back on the crowd. You got away. I don't need you. I don't need you. And all of that driving around. I remember you well in the Chelsea Hotel. You were famous, your heart was a legend. Told me again, you preferred handsome men. But for me, you made an exception. And in clenching your fist for the ones like us, you were oppressed by the feelings of beauty. You fixed yourself. You said, well, never mind. We are holy, but we have the music. I bet you got away, didn't you, babe? You just turned your back on the crowd. You got away, I never once did. I need you. I don't need you. I need you. I don't need you. And all of that jiving around. Chelsea Hotel. And that's all I know. Thank you at all.